got a job with the mob making G's. Doing some pickups, deliveries, transport keys. Yeah, they got me like a flunky money. I'm traveling around town with 10 kilos inside my trunk, G. And I'm holding this suitcase with a $500,000 on my lap in front of my face. And I'm trying to ignore it, but sometimes I get tempted to go deaf and make a run for it. The thought alone makes me shiver. Damn, what if I get caught? They find me floating in a Hudson River. But if I escape, I'll be in shape for my life. But they might get my kid and my wife. See, I'm supposed to make a stop to an uptown spot. Run up the block and make another drop. But I got something else in mind. So at the next stop sign, I pull out and load up the nine. I got the money in the hit. Went through the block when I stopped, cause I ain't dropping off a rock of it. But then I thought of a plan. So I drove to my house and got my girl and my little man. Come on, baby, pack your stuff, get ready.
Damn, why your face all sweaty?
Just hurry up, don't throw no fits. I'm a dead man walking, understand we gotta split. I switched the locks on the door. Started packing the Gucci bags like I was going on a world tour. Grabbed the luggage and the gun. Come on, we gotta go. They got a brother on the run.
What?
Run.
They got the shipment.
What?
They got the whole shipment.
I want that son of a bitch dead. I want him dead. I want him dead.
Now I'm driving and I'm looking at my passport. I'm out of here soon as I hit Kennedy Airport. Loaded the other automatic. I don't believe this. I'm like a sitting duck stuck in traffic. I'm getting nervous as hell, Jake. I'm like a continental pulling right up beside me. Pushed down my girl and then I bent low. Flying through my window, the enemy is on attack. Drew the nine, I cocked the hammer and I fired at Kenny's back. I gotta take my respect. My bullets hitting crazy mafia members in the neck. Looked at my girl, a bullet struck her. Put in another clip, cause I ain't giving up nothing, my brother. Hit me rolling up in trenches. Spraying at my car, only missing me by little inches. Stepped on the gas pedal, how bad my girl is harmed. Man, they only hit her in the upper arm. Now I'm driving on sidewalks, making sharp turns. My son is in the back, catching heartburns. I got the car shaking wildly. I made a turn, and then I did the beamer in a dark alley. They go right past, all the chasing stuff is done. Yeah, they got a brother on the run.
Run. I want him dead. I want his family dead. I want his house burnt to the ground. I want to go to jail. I don't want to.
The next thing I know, it was daylight.
Daylight.
And I've been sleeping with the engine running all night. I started pulling on my hoe.
Come on, man, what?
Wake up, stupid, we gotta go. Pulled out the alley, then I dipped. Looked down and picked up the nine and put my rounds in a clip. You know I'm heading south, no doubt. Don't care about my whereabouts as long as it's a hideout. Finally, we crossed the border. I pulled it to a station to fill up the tank and get a drink of water. Pulling over to park my ride. Just when I noticed the limousine coming up on my left side. Then the sucker started wearing me. Then I looked, it was the Luciano family. Looked at my girl, she started crying. My finger on the trigger, pulled it, bullet started flying. Now I'm hitting all my bastards. Dropping a flash when I blasted blood splashes. Then I finally done it. I took them all out, but I caught one in the stomach. Now I'm looking for survivors. So I ran up on the side of the car and hit the driver. And then I let low. Catching my breath, the only one left was Don Luciano. So I stepped before the sucker. Put my gun to his head. What's up now, motherfucker? He said, wait, I wanna talk. I put his brains on the sidewalk. Another life I had to waste. He fell on his back and then I spit right in his giddy face. He saw the barrel of the devil's gun. Now they no longer got a brother on the run. Run, run, run.